Association, author of Outstanding Economic, Commercial and Financial Research, influenced by the United States of America against Cuba. Cuba Foreign Minister Rodrigo Rodriguez urged Wednesday to join the forces to prevent human trafficking, a phenomenon against which his country maintains zero tolerance. Thank you.